Okay, just got back from Costco and picked up a few things, actually quite a lot of things, but go through what we got. Got some Pink Lady apples for Hadley and TJ, and then I'll have some occasionally. Got some organic cucumbers, got some organic celery sticks, got some organic blueberries for Hadley because she's obsessed with them. Got the double goat cheese logs, got the prosciutto. This was like highly recommended from one of our favorite YouTubers, Flav City. He like does really healthy recipes and he recommends this prosciutto from Costco. Got the Amy Lou kale and mozzarella charbroiled chicken burgers. What we do is we usually put them in a pan, heat them up, and then chop them up and put them on salads. Got some cauliflower, I'm gonna roast that. Got a pineapple. Got some bananas, got some broccoli as well. This, we go through pretty fast. I was out of peanut butter, so I got the organic creamy peanut butter from Costco. Got the San Marzano tomatoes. That's like, I use those a lot in dishes that I make for other people. I have absolutely no idea what to do with these. I just got them because I know they're good for you. Probably. I've heard people put them on smoothies, or what else? Salads. I think you could put them on salads and it's like just enough where you don't taste them. Got these for salads. We just crush them up and then put them on top. Got TJ's spinach. This was on sale. Got a laundry detergent from Costco. Usually we get the all free and clear from Costco, but this was on sale for like 12 bucks or something like that. Said that we got the pineapple. I'll move that. Got some apple juice for Hadley. We do the not from concentrate because, I mean, I forget why, but I know you're not supposed to do the concentrate. It's better if they do not from concentrate. Got the organic applesauce for Brooks. Got the gallon kitchen size bags because we were on like less than half of one roll left. So got that so we don't run out since we use those for the kids' diaper pails as well. And then I got the iDesign 4-piece kitchen bin set. That was recommended from a friend, so picked that up and that was 20 bucks. I think total from Costco was around 180, but that's the Costco haul. All right, and this is my Publix haul. I got sweet Hawaiian and potato bread from Publix because TJ doesn't like the seeded bread I make him eat. Yeah, he knows. All right. And then I got Country Archer grass-fed beef jerky for TJ. This was 2 for $9, and this was BOGO at Publix. Got a little thing Sprite. Got 2 juices. They were also BOGO. These were BOGO because I'll use this one for homemade sangria and this one just for regular drinking. This was an impulse buy. I saw it and I thought we'd like it, so I got it. Got 2 Maple Hill 100% grass-fed organic whole milks. We don't do 2% or like 1% milk because one, it's just like it ruins the flavor, and then also it's better for you to have whole milk, especially if it's grass-fed. Got Starbucks iced coffees. I use this as my cold brews in the morning. Iced coffee in the morning, I use this, and then I do like 1/4 cup of whole milk, and then it equals 100 calories when I like measure it out. Got, these were BOGO. This is broccoli cheddar soup from Panera. I got those from my mom because she just got jaw surgery and can only eat liquid for 3 months. So she'll probably like blitz this up extra fine and then she'll eat it. Got 2 things of mozzarella, 2 things of Parmesan,
because I also use these for making meals for other people. And they were also BOGO. So
that's the Publix haul. All right, so this is my other Publix haul that I got cash back on. Ibotta, if you use that app. But I got Nut Pods creamer for our coffees. I got some yogurt pouches for Hadley. And I think we got like $5 back after we got two of those. I got some guacamole that was on sale. It ended up being like $4.30. I got some beef meatballs. Those were BOGO. And I made sweet chili meatballs over coconut rice for some friends. I got some Suja shots, which are perfect because Hadley ended up getting sick. I got some Chosen Foods Classic Mayo with avocado oil, which is far better than most mayos. Got some chickpea and red lentil pastas and rolled oats and Lily's semi-sweet style baking chips made with stevia instead of regular sugar. I got some pasture-raised Vital Farms eggs because I can't have any other eggs besides those. They are just far better.